We're just all here cuddly and cozy. Cuddly and cozy on the couch. There's Chap and there's Uma. And Aaron's gaming and I'm just editing this video. And so we're gonna jump backwards to the beginning of November. So sorry to be a little confusing and not going in total chronological order, but that's what we're doing. And before we fully jump into this video, I am going to show you guys our costumes from Halloween. So first, you'll see our costumes and like a little clip from Halloween, and then we'll jump into this video that was the beginning of November when I went to go visit my little sister and my brother-in-law and meet my niece for the first time. So here we go. Although I think it goes this way. So here we go. You're already recording, come on in. Okay, how we looking? We all cozy wozy, we all cozy wozy. My mom and dad are the most amazing ever. I'm just leaving their place. I've been here the last couple nights. Uma and Chap are gonna continue staying here. Let's see, I'm trying to remember where we left off. I think I saw you guys right before the Halloween party. We got back into town on Sunday and I came up here to my parents' house. And yeah, I've just been here the past two nights. We went out to lunch yesterday and it's just been really nice chilling with my parents and very, 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 very much needed. And I'm so thankful for this time together. Mama's gonna pour me a glass of wine. Wine, 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 wine. Pop. Are you and Dad gonna have martinis?
Yes.
Trinitas? Trinitas?
Here we go.
Trinitas. You sound like a gringo. Where is it from? Just California. Ooh. Swing.
This is the good one.
Ooh. That is the best one.
See, I'm not as slick as you. I have to have it sitting on the counter.
Beep.
Madame.
Oh, I thank you. Oh, well, aren't corks normally more red? Oh, you moved on me. I bet you're gonna bring it over there. Ah, thank you. Cheers. Okay, except I won't be able to cheers.
Spot out?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
How is it?
Sweet.
sweet. So not good?
Is that cork? What's the stuff floating at the top? There's pieces of cork and then there's a finer film. You see that?
Sort of. Maybe the inside, maybe that's the water.
From the glass?
That I rinsed. Does it taste okay?
It tastes really sweet. Blah, blah, blah. Ooh.
You don't like it?
Is there any other bottles that you guys have?
Yeah, there's a bunch downstairs.
You mind if I grab another?
No, okay. No.
But what I did find is we have a Clos du Bois Merlot.
Okay.
And then I also, the Clos du Bois Marlstone Alexander Valley Black Label.
So the Marlstone is a very expensive bottle.
And Mama's telling me no.
I would like to open that one.
Okay, but you had like 6 Marlstones.
I know.
Okay. We'll be drinking this at Christmas, babes.
Pardon?
Nothing. I said,
one is a good bottle too.
No, I know. This is actually was my first. I was like, ooh, because I feel like I was hardcore Merlot, or I've always been like Merlot. And then I got more into the cabs, but this is kind of going back to my first love. So my first love. Very nice. Before the rosé days took over my life. Makes it sound like I'm an avid drinker, and I'm not. I'm really not. But let's get this puppy open. And thank you, but no thank you.
So if you think that you won't be here with us for Thanksgiving or New Year's, do you think you'll be with us at Christmas?
Yeah.
Yeah?
For sure. Christmas is here this year, right?
Yeah.
And Amy and Brian are coming up. It's the baby's first Thanksgiving, having all the grandparents together. I know. I wish I could go. I really do. Like, their home is cozy. It seems like there's enough space for everybody. You know?
Yeah.
It's nice, but 8-hour drive round trip just to be there less than 24 hours.
Yeah.
Okay.
You don't even know if you have Friday off.
Or Thursday.
You don't think you're working Thanksgiving Day.
I don't think that'd be pretty crappy because then that means no, because it's a national holiday, so wouldn't it be weird to have people working because people probably wouldn't be calling needing that stuff answered?
Yeah,
needing that stuff answered because that wasn't vague. Yeah, but oh wow, this is not sitting well in my stomach. That
yeah.
Hurts.
Yeah,
get rid of
it.
Yeah, I don't know if my taste buds are off, babes, but this one is definitely on the sweeter side of things.
You know, I told Dad, leave the bottle.
But I have to say, I appreciate on their label right here, it says Sun, Soil, Humanity. Can appreciate that. Yeah. That. Yeah. Elementis, Latin for elements, is a special blend inspired by and made exclusively for the Meritage collection. Yeah, it's just not, it's so interesting. Maybe years ago for me, this would be just fine, but your taste buds just changed so much.
Yeah.
My taste buds have just changed so much. Okay, let's open this puppy up. Let me get a different angle now. Really need to purchase that new tripod today. Maybe I should have it delivered to Amy's.
Yeah, you can do that.
Yeah.
You may want to get a fresh glass.
Oh, yes, for sure. Okay. Good call, Miss Wine Connoisseur.
Rinse I don't think you want this, chap.
I'll be the judge of that.
He's actually smelling it.
Okay, let's see. Yes. The Trinitas.
Trinitas. Yeah, I can see what you mean.
Yeah, okay. Maybe, look at this. You guys see all that stuff that was in the wine?
Yeah.
That's why it wasn't so yummy. Well, punks. You know what the universe is saying, right?
What is the universe saying?
Should I open the Marl Stone instead?
You know that hooded wall.
Mama making some spicy food tonight with some guajillo chili.
What are you doing? Are you helping Grandma?
Favorite Pandora station in this house, Earth, Wind, and Fire. Try the spice of life. Hi, Mommy, Chi Chi. Hi, Mommy. Yes, I see you. Yeah. She's like, no, Mommy, I'm hungry. When Uma starts licking her lips like that, that's normally she's saying she's hungry. Do dinner soon, Mamichi. Mm-hmm.
The asparagus, the salad.
How about the shrimp and asparagus? I love this song. This is my jam, babes.
Bad Mama Jamma.
She's a Bad Mama Jamma by Carl Carlton. Excuse the hair, but no, don't excuse that because I'm living my best life. Anyway, okay, so we nixed out this because I don't know why, but wine is just.
You're just not feeling it tonight.
Yeah, just not feeling it tonight. It's not sitting well in my stomach. So my mom was like, well, do you want to try a glass of white wine? It's like, we probably should have started there. I didn't even think about it. Because when I do have wine, I'm definitely drinking more rosé. So we're going to try this Arena Chardonnay. This cute little girl in a mustard yellow dress and crown talking to her bird friends. And we're gonna give this a go, and hopefully, not that I really like want alcohol, but you know how sometimes when you just have a little sip and you're chilling and like just feels good in the body to relax and unwind. So that's where your girl's coming from tonight. So okay, do you swirl white wine the way you do red?
No. Not a white wine drinker.
Yeah. I'm assuming so. Wouldn't all white or all wines need to aerate? Well, I guess grapes are different, but.
Yeah.
If y'all know, comment below. Let me know. Are you guys red drinkers, white drinkers? Does that make sense? Red wine drinkers, white wine drinkers, rosé. I sound like I've been drinking and I haven't, but. Let me know what your guys' favorite is. what I should try, if there's anything that's really good that speaks to you guys. I'm just like, I'm like afraid to drink it because I don't want my stomach to start hurting. Not bad.
Yeah.
I mean, and white wine goes better with seafood anyway.
Yep.
And we're having shrimpy shrimps, which looks absolutely incredible. Some asparagus and a salad loaded with so many delicious toppings. It's gonna be amazing. And Uma just crawled onto the couch again. The dogs aren't allowed on the couches here at my parents. They're allowed everywhere at my house. But yeah, and they're just not listening. They are not listening. They keep jumping up. Yeah. And not that it's like an excuse because it's not okay, but with it getting colder up here, I wonder if they're doing it because they feel warmer. They have the back and the sides around them because they keep going to the corners of the couches and the chairs. So, which that makes me feel bad because my babies want to be warm. You know what? I wonder if I should get Uma a sweater. Wait, for when she's up here. Amazing.
No, no,
you're right. Perfect.
Good.
Awesome. Thank you. I'm having a piece of bread with my meal. I'm going to dip it in the sauce with the shrimpy shrimps. Just fold it like this for now. Oh, I'll set it on my salad plate.
So here's your plate. Shrimp, asparagus. Make sure to dip in and get the chilies and the sauce and the garlic.
Mm-hmm.
Mm. Looks good, huh?
Looks incredible. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Yay, mama.
Okay.
You said make sure to get the chilies.
The chilies and the sauce. So, and garlic.
But you, okay, so you know how like when you get Chinese food or other Asian foods and they have those little red chilies that are so hot, like in Kung Pao chicken? Mm-hmm. Is this going to have that same type of heat if I bite into it?
I don't know. I don't know because there weren't a whole lot of seeds in there.
Yeah.
And is your phone still recording?
Yeah. No, no, you can talk. I want to.
So when they served this at the restaurant,
mm-hmm.
they served it in a little individual cast iron dish.
Yeah, that they probably like pulled right out of the oven.
Yeah. Yeah. So then you have your own oil to dip in and garlic and sauce.
Nice. My parents went to this. What restaurant did you guys go to?
Sienna Bistro
and
Willow Glen.
Sienna Bistro and Willow Glen, which is in the Bay Area, California, USA. And they had this delicious recipe. And so my mom tried to recreate it tonight. I feel like, so my dad, huge, huge chili lover. Like he'll snack on a jalapeno as a snack. Like he loves them. So I think dad should be the tester of the chilies tonight. Although if he says it's okay, it probably means that it's not okay for me. Ooh, okay. Oh, wait. Do you mind just putting that? Sorry, Dad. I'm just recording right now. Let me just get this real quickly.
Go ahead.
Okay. Look at that delicious salad. Oh, there goes a piece of bread. And I got the shrimp and the asparagus. Bon appetit.